And the maker of Ritz Crackers is voluntarily recalling some of its products due to possible salmonella contamination. Those products include Ritz Cracker sandwiches with cheddar or cream cheese and Ritz Bits. Now, they have expiration dates of January 14th to April 13th of 2019. The owner of the Ritz Cracker company saying that they have there have been no complaints of any illnesses so far, and the company is doing the recalls simply as a precaution at this point.